Sticky tape, sticky tape, sticky tape, sticky tape, sticky tape, sticky tape. And that is how you break down the word sticky tape. So sticky tape. And if you break it down into sticky tape, is actually a lot easier for you to learn how to pronounce it. So, and the last part, tape, is a word in itself. It means a long piece of something, cotton, doesn't matter what, with a sticky part. And you can use it to tape things together. Like, I'm a bit tired, so I might tape the light to the wall. So anyway, how you pronounce it again is sticky tape. Hear it, learn it, and don't forget it. Thank you and goodbye.